Hi everybody, it's Cindy Matalucci, your host of The Pulse and Live with Cindy. Today is Friday, June 14th. We are in summer already. I'm so excited to have you guys here today. First of all, I have to shout out to our sponsor, Coffee Ambassador, who is providing our studio and our guests with coffee so that we can be caffeinated. So thank you, Coffee Ambassador. They are right down the street in Sereno Valley. They've been in business for 50 years. They're family owned and operated, and they do office coffee service, commercial coffee machines, and coffee delivery. So what is not to love? So thank you, Coffee Ambassador. And then I want to announce our show for next Friday. We have a fabulous wellness show. You know, we want you to elevate your business. We want you to be the best self that you can possibly be. So we have a beautiful, amazing show lined up for you. We've got Caitlin Parsons. She's Modern Girl Holistics. She's a holistic coach. And basically, she's going to show us the Modern Girl Method, which is a three-phase program that teaches clients how to work with their body and release weight through balancing sugar in their body, healing the gut, and optimizing digestion so that you can feel your best, especially entrepreneurs on the go. So that's Caitlin Parsons. Then we have Lauren Griffith from Body by Lauren, who we love. She's in the best shape. This woman is known for her boot camp classes, her yoga, her workouts. So she's going to be on set and she's going to be demonstrating how to get toned for the summer. And people, we live in Southern California. It's really always summer here. So she's going to give us the summer body tips. And then actually she came out with an amazing line of products. It's Body by Lauren. It's agility bars, it's weighted balls, everything. So she's going to be showcasing how to get that workout on the go if you don't have a gym membership. So that's Lauren. And then our last guest, but not least, is Stacy and Harrison Pierce. They're from Work It Towels. We found each other on Instagram and I loved their story. Stacy and Harrison, it's a mother and son. They were working out, he was 15. They noticed as they were working out together, nobody had nice towels. Everybody had these awful towels. So they came up with these really soft, cool towels. They have like empowering little memes on them, little hashtags, empowering mantras on there. So we're gonna get the story from them and show you how to, when you're working out, how to have the best workout towels possible. So that's Work It Towels. So that's our show for next Friday. So tune in, you know, we're live on Facebook at 11 a.m. and then we're live at the site at 11:30 at thepulsesd.com/live. Okay, so my show today, I'm so excited. Without further ado, I wanna welcome my guest, Dr. Sam Muslin from Face Lift Dentistry, the leading international authority in bite optimization. How are you?
Well, after hearing that, I feel pretty good.
Well, we're so happy to have you. He's been on shows like The Doctors, he's been on KTLA News, many more. So we're so happy that he came down today from Santa Monica to talk to us and our viewers. So I want to get started a little bit with you. You're a Santa Monica dentist with a reputation of being the leading authority on bite optimization. I know that this procedure seems like it's almost too good to be true. So tell us why it's so revolutionary and why do people fly in all over to see you from all over the world?
Well, the problem to people that need this type of treatment, there are a variety of them, but most of the time the more mature patients are wearing their teeth down, their faces are getting shorter, they've lost facial support, they're not sleeping as well, and they really don't know that this is directly related to their bite. We have younger patients that have worn their teeth down, but they never had the right bite, or they had teeth that were too small for their faces. And so when you take a look at this picture, this is a young man. He already has porcelain veneers and he already went through braces a couple of times, and you can see that he has a small looking chin. This is the revolutionary part of this procedure, because in the after picture, he received the facelift dentistry treatment. We used jaw track to find the best jaw position for his facial structure. We used Benlay restorations to build over his healthy teeth, no grinding to the healthy teeth, and we gave him a new jawline. That jaw is the exact same jaw. It's the same size. It just now looks significantly bigger without having to have jaw surgery. So he flew in from another state because he couldn't get this treatment anywhere else.
I love that, and it looks amazing. So facelift dentistry, it literally changes your patient's facial structures. I've seen all the photos and the before and afters. So what would you say the difference is between going to, you know, what you can do with facelift dentistry as opposed to going to a plastic surgeon to get a facelift?
Plastic surgeons do great work, but they work on the soft tissue. They cannot give you the facial structure. They can't improve your jaw position in order to balance the proportions of your face. Older patients have short faces. So when you look at this woman that's on the screen, her face is small. Her chin is too close to her nose. She's biting her teeth together. Her chin is back, so her airway is smaller. She's not breathing as well. The reason she flew in from Texas is that she had neck pain, and no one could really address the neck pain, and she was low on energy, and just self-esteem was becoming an issue. Look at the after picture. The difference is that in the after picture, her jawline has changed the proportions of her face to where her face is proportioned much like a younger person.
I love that.
And so the point of it is that she was able to now be relieved of pain. So the beauty of this method is not only is it good for your health, but it has enormous cosmetic benefits.
Well, we were talking a little bit before we went live about the fact that you can really work with anyone age-wise.
That's right.
So what's your typical age range for your clients?
Well, I've treated young people as young as 14 years of age. These were circumstances where they were faced with some complex surgeries if they didn't get this done the facelift dentistry method, and they were highly successful and as old as 93 and everything in between. The treatment was really designed to help the aging patients because we're living decades longer and we're asking our teeth to go with us and they're wearing down and our faces are collapsing. And so, but because none of your healthy teeth are ground down, I have just as many young people in their 20s getting this treatment as I do with mature patients in their 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, and so on.
So it's really, it's something for everyone. I love that. And so you often refer to facelift dentistry as a health benefit. Can we talk a little bit more about that and what the benefits are?
This patient had neck pain and headaches and jaw pain, and she was seeing her face collapse, and she had teeth problems, health problems with her teeth and jawbone issues and infections and that type of thing. And it's not unusual for us to let things go over time. We have other things in our lives to do, but she decided to fix it. And she was just thrilled with the finish because not only was she significantly healthier, but she also looked 10, 15 years younger. She was so happy. She danced down the hallway of our dental office. And the point to this is it is healthcare that can solve a good deal of health problems, but in a lot of instances, you don't have to go through the pain of traditional dentistry. You don't have to have your teeth drilled to little stumps.
And it's got to make you feel so good at the end of the day, changing these people's lives.
It's fun.
I love, I know, and it just, it has to be so, you must feel so good, you know, at the end of the day. So
well, you look at a face and you look at the tooth display and you listen to the clarity of the words and you see the jaw and you can see the stress and the strain that happens in a lot of the patients that I see, and it's just a pleasure to address them because this is the only fully comprehensive method that entails all of the health issues and all of the cosmetic issues in one plant.
Well, and I want to talk about porcelain veneers, right? Because that seems like all the rage these days. But you speak openly about the dangers of them. So I was wondering if you could elaborate for our viewers a little bit more about this.
Well, what happens to a lot of people is they want porcelain veneers and a better smile. And when you look at this young girl, the doctor told her, I'm very conservative and I'm minimally invasive and I won't grind down much of your teeth. And she found that the procedure took a long time. She was numb. And when she picked up her cell phone and took a picture of her teeth, she was shocked because those were totally healthy teeth. And she didn't understand that it could have all been done, and even at a higher level, had we done venlays instead of veneers. Because venlays are built over your teeth, they increase the size of your bite and they can increase the size of the teeth and they can give you facial support and none of your teeth have to be drilled down. So we removed all of those veneers. Her teeth were sensitive, she couldn't chew anyway. We desensitized those veneer teeth and all the remaining, I think it was 18 teeth, were got a new layer of Venlay porcelain built over them, and now she has a new jawline, new facial support, and a whole transformation of her life.
Oh, and it's staggering. You can tell with the video, as we see in the picture. So I want to talk a little bit now about underbites and overbites. We were talking about this too. They're true dental emergencies, with surgery and braces usually being the only solution. But facelift dentistry, you can actually correct these issues.
Well, I did braces for 20 years, so I have a pretty good understanding of what can and can't be done. And most of these patients are being told they have to have jaw surgery. All of the when you're looking at the patients on the screen, this young man was told his only way to correct his underbite, and an underbite is where your chin is sticking out too far, is he has to have jaw surgery to cut the size of the jaw down. He did not need jaw surgery, as most of my underbite cases. If you go to the website and look, you'll see a lot of other patients that were treated successfully that had underbites that did not get jaw surgery. This made the treatment fast, easier. You didn't spend a month in the hospital. You didn't spend two more years getting braces, and you have white teeth at the same time. So when you look at him smile in the after picture, you're seeing a full smile. In the before picture, you're seeing his lower teeth out in front of his upper teeth. And then the young lady, lastly, has an overbite. Once again, headaches, jaws pushed back, airway is small. She was told she had to have jaw surgery. Well, she didn't need jaw surgery. I never even gave her a shot. We built the Venlay restorations over her existing teeth, gave her a new jaw position that greatly improved her facial profile, relieved her headaches, and she's a new woman. She's living large at this point.
I love that. Okay, so obviously facelift dentistry is a life-changing procedure. We've seen it with the video, everything that you've been talking about so far. But let's talk about the elephant in the room. How much does this mouth magic cost?
Everybody asks that. And I've never seen two overbites that were the same. This is unique dentistry, where we're specializing every aspect to you. Your jawline, your lips, how long your lips are, how much lip support do you need, facial support, how do you say your S sounds, are you breathing well, do you have pain? There's not a standard procedure because there's no two overbites, or a standard cost, because there's no two overbites alike. This is a transformation in your entire life, every minute of every day, with every person you meet. So we find that it usually starts at about $35,000 and goes up from there. Depending on if you want the absolute best, you'll spend more than that, but you will also receive more than that.
Does insurance ever cover any of it?
Dental insurance covers small pieces of it. They have a limit per year. So this is out-of-pocket expense.
Okay.
And if you have bite problems and your bite's being corrected, it is a health deduction.
Well, and a flexible spending account too. If you have one of those, you can.
Yes.
I used to do that when I was in the corporate world.
Heck yes.
I love that. And the thing is, we actually are showing a piece, and we're going to show a piece from Katerina. I know that she was one of your patients. She came from the Ukraine.
Yes.
She went to London, Germany, Russia, went to so many different places. And, you know, she said she had to get jaw surgery, but she came to you because she did not have to get that done.
She was pretty smart too. She brought her mother.
Uh-huh.
You know, when moms come with the daughters, moms are looking at you with one eye, kind of, you know, is this really real? I mean, can this guy really correct her bilateral crossbite and her underbite and make my daughter look beautiful and healthy without grinding down her teeth and without jaw surgery? Most moms say this is not possible. But as you can see, when you watch her talk, you watch how her lips are moving in the before, and then you watch how her lips are moving in the after. She's now restored. Her lips move normally. Her tongue, her speaking ability is better. But what she told us, her self-confidence. She said, I am so confident in myself. Everywhere I go and the people I meet, I feel really good because I know that I look really good. She's very expressive. All of these patients are on the website, so you can see and listen to them say it themselves.
Well, and she's gorgeous, and she's even more gorgeous now after she's worked with you. So before we go, I would love for you to talk to our audience and our members and tell everybody how to find more about you and your practice.
Well, I think the best thing to do is to go to the website, and more or less you're educating yourself on the enormous possibilities for you. And when you look at the before and after picture section, there's a photo gallery, and there's also a video testimonial gallery. So not only will you see the before and after pictures, you will be able to listen to them talking before the treatment and after the treatment. And it's helpful if you find someone there that looks like you or has a problem similar to you. Call our office, schedule a consultation. You can't do this with Skype. You can't do this by email. I need to see you live.
Well, you heard it here first on the Pulse. So faceliftdentistry.com, 310-829-6796. We're running the website and everything for you. We just are so excited that you were here today educating our viewers and being such a great resource. And people, go out and see Dr. Muslin, because you are just transforming lives. So we appreciate you and thank you for everything you're doing.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Well, thank you guys so much for tuning in today. So we'll see you guys next time when we put our finger on the pulse of San Diego. Happy Friday. Thanks.